Yes, you already know. I'm actually looking forward. I don't even know if this is the end. Because I do want to go back and revisit part one. Because I want to do a new game plus on that.
Keep looking. Grab that ladder. Ready? Careful. Stay close.
See this, you son of a bitch. She gonna love it.
Hands up. Back away from your shit. I said back up!
You're making a big mistake.
Don't fucking turn around. Love, keep your bow on him. Get on the ground.
You gonna kill me like a coward?
You fucking people. Jesse, stand up! Hands in the air, I shoot this one too.
Don't you do it, Ellie. Get out of here.
Stand up, now!
Don't you fucking dare!
Shut the fuck up! All right, stop! Stop! Toss your weapon. I know why you killed Joel. He did what he did to save me. There is no cure because of me. I am the one that you want. Just let him go. You killed my friends. We let you both live. And you wasted it.
Wait!
Get off of her!
Yo!
Stay. Watch the ashes on the door.
Bro!
Don't you fucking run!
Bro, just shoot me, bro.
Thank you.
cool. I'm good. I don't want to. What? I don't want to kill Ellie, first of all.
You're gonna die here.
Motherfucker!
What is going on?
She had nothing to do with it. She's pregnant. Good. Abby.
Yo. Straight. Damn. What the fuck? Great detail. Her arm didn't heal right.
Hey, buddy.
What's wrong?
Can I touch?
Yeah.
Yeah.
It's okay.
It's okay.
Where's the kitchen, bro?
Hey. Thanks for doing the dishes.
You can thank me by putting on some music.
Yeah, I'll see what I can do.
got some tunes. Ah, you want a boogie, huh? All right.
Oh, fuck yeah! I love this song.
Your mom is very easy to please.
I'm with you. My bar is very low. Ooh, look at those moves.
These moves?
Yeah.
Ooh, look at Mama go. Mm-hmm. Oh, wow. Ooh.
Oh, this is kind of working on me.
You're weird.
I'm aware. Okay. Okay, you're distracting me.
No.
Okay. All right. Go.
Okay.
Oh, hey. I think I left Ollie outside. You mind bringing him back in?
Yeah, sure thing. Where is he?
Pretty sure he's on the tractor.
You want some fresh air? Ollie, what are you doing out here? Hang on, buddy. Yeah, there we go. It's pretty, right? Hey, you know what? I'm gonna teach you how to play guitar. When your hands are bigger. And you're not pooping your pants all the time. It's all right. Everybody does it. Stories to tell you when you're older, much older. I don't even know where to begin.
Come on, get on with the shit. This is it.
Does he need his jacket?
No, he's fine.
More?
You can tell me to stop. Should I stop?
Okay, enough. Seriously. You want to pet him? Here. All right, there you go. Oh, gentle. Just like that. There you go. Yeah. Hey. I'll take him. Can you get the sheep into the barn?
Oh, I got him. I can do it.
Yeah?
Yeah. Once you rest it up.
Okay. Here.
Come on.
Put you in there. Don't stay out too long. He still needs a bath.
Shh. I'm like the herding master.
Listen up, sheep. Your dinner awaits you in the barn, so come on. Snowy, barn time. Daisy.
Why in the fuck am I wrangling sheep right now? This makes no sense. This is stupid. Why can't the end of the game be the end of the fucking game? Like, damn. Give me my fucking pistol. This is stupid. Dog, get your bitch ass in the fucking barn, bro.
I got one for you.
What's
the quietest
thing? Sheep. Like, why the fuck am I fucking wrangling sheep right now? This makes zero sense. Fuck in the barn, dog. Fuck in here.
Mama loves that one too. Okay, guys, see you tomorrow. Hey. How'd you get out? Come on, little dude.
What the fuck? And this motherfucker having fever dreams too? Oh my god. Developers are getting ridiculous with these games, bro. The ending is never the end. Like, the fuck?
I'm sorry. I don't know what. I was just bringing in the. It's okay.
good. Haven't had any excitement in a while. Hey, where you been?
Hunting. Took a little longer than I thought.
Who's here? Just come inside.
Ow. Ow. Well, that's quite a grip you got there.
Hey, Tommy.
There you are.
Here, let me take it. Come here, bud. Oh, yeah.
Go.
Here.
Oh, I got it.
Good to see you.
You too. He's getting heavy.
No, he's just a big ball of muscle.
Town's good? Maria good?
Oh, she's fine. We're taking some time apart.
Sorry.
Nah. We talked about it a lot, and, yeah, it's what we both want, so... Okay. Oh, come sit. I got something to show you. So I've been putting out feelers for months now. And this new guy heard my story. He told me about a woman that he traded with while he was moving through California. Described her as built like an ox. Traveling with a kid with scars across his face. He said they're living along this coast in a beach sailboat right here. That's gotta be her.
We're done with that, so.
Well, I can't go.
I know.
All right. Reckon it's easy. Forget about her. You sitting all comfy way out here?
Hey.
I'll make her pay.
Tommy.
That's what you said when we got back to Jackson.
Tommy.
What a joke.
Can you take him, please?
Yeah. Here. I got you.
Hey. What the fuck was that? God damn it, Tommy. You know what we've been through.
I'll save her. She made me a promise.
I don't fucking care.
I know you don't, dear.
That's your goddamn problem.
Woke up in the morning about 9:30. Hacks in the bug is standing on the line. Jensen getting ready to stand your ground. Taking little city to the boy.
Tell me about it.
Your old man really laid into me today.
What happened?
Another big lecture about my patrols. Don't go here, don't go there. It's funny how involved he gets whenever you're scheduled to go out.
Yeah.
She's putting on quite the show.
Give you guys 2 weeks until you're back together.
Not gonna happen. She, say something to you?
Make it 1 week.
Ellie! Hey! What took you so long?
Well, I'm here, aren't I?
Dina?
Jesse. Come on.
Hey, don't forget, we're heading out early, so get some rest.
Yes, sir.
Such a dick. Come on.
don't you start with me? Okay, I have a very serious question for you. How bad do I smell?
Like a hot pile of garbage?
Oh, okay.
Oh.
How about that?
Gross.
You love it.
Every guy in this room is staring at you right now. Maybe they're staring at you. Or not. Maybe they're jealous of you. I'm just a girl, not a threat.
Family event.
Sorry.
Sorry.
Remember next time there's kids around.
Yeah, like you're setting such a great example.
Oh, just what this town needs. Another loudmouth dyke.
The fuck did you just say?
Ellie,
hey.
Ellie, don't.
Get the hell out of here.
Get your hands off me.
Hey! Enough.
Come on, you. Let's go for a walk.
What about them?
You worry about yourself.
Let's get you some fresh air.
You all right, kiddo?
What is wrong with you?
He had no right.
And you do? I don't need your fucking help, Joel.
Right.
Hey.
Hey.
Man, it's been a while since he slept this long, huh?
He had a day.
Yeah. He's fine. Go back to bed. We'll talk about it in the morning, okay?
I have to finish it.
You don't owe Tommy anything.
I don't sleep. I don't eat. I'm not like you, Dina.
What? You think this is easy? For you and for him, I deal with it.
I love you.
Prove it. Stay.
I can't.
So what? I'm just supposed to sit here and wait for you? For God knows how long, just thinking you're fucking dead the entire time?
I don't plan on dying.
Yeah, well, neither did Jesse. Or Joel. Hey, stop. Hey. Hey. Come on. We've got a family. She doesn't get to be more important than that. No.
I'm not gonna do this again.
That's up to you.
Yeah, that's really fucked up. She should have just left that shit alone, like, for real. Leave it alone. You had your shot. She fucked you up. Why would you even try to revisit that shit?
A week ago. I can't believe you traded a pistol for this. It's a lead. No way that guy saw fireflies over here.
Stop. I feel good about this.
Well, I don't.
Come on.
Yo, are you serious?
It's not gonna be on that.
Oh my god. You serious, bro? Bro, I'm never buying another PlayStation game again, cause this is some bullshit. They gave me this whole sob story about Ellie and the other motherfucker having a child, and now we're fucking back in the... This is some bullshit. Get your asses out here. I don't give a fuck. And we're back in a whole nother...
All right, we're good.
Oh my fucking goodness. I'm never buying a PlayStation game again, dog. I swear.
Something is out there.
Yes, you did. Keep your guard up. Let's go back to finding that house.
2425.
Attaboy.
Too far. That's not it. That's 2426.
Good night.
didn't see any numbers.
Yeah. But 2426 is across the street.
2429 is next door.
Let's see. Good enough.
This place looks abandoned.
Keep searching. Are you being positive?
I'm trying to be helpful.
You're always helpful. 2425 Constance. This is the place.
Okay, but there's nothing here.
We don't know that yet.
Remember the last time we were in a pool?
Yeah, I have a small recollection of it.
If it makes you feel better, I also thought we were gonna die.
Nope. Nada. Is it really nothing? It can't be. Lev, I think we're done here.
No, wait.
You find something?
Scratches.
Scooch. Hello?
while since anyone's been here.
Unfortunately, I have to agree with you. They had power down here. Look around. Guess they've got solar.
Well.
Is this frequency currently in use? This is... Do you see a call sign anywhere?
Oh, a what?
It's a short list of numbers and letters. Fuck it. This is Abby from Santa Barbara. Can anyone hear me? Standing by. Is anyone out there?
What's this?
Those are frequencies. Is this frequency currently in use? This is Abby from Santa Barbara. Is anyone out there?
Are these other Firefly outposts?
I don't know. Can anyone hear me? Hello? Is this frequency currently in use? This is Abby from Santa Barbara. Hello? Hello? Is this frequency currently in use? Hello, this is Abby from Santa Barbara. Can anyone hear me? If anyone can hear me, please reply. Please answer.
Hi, Abby. We got a clear signal on you. Where in Santa Barbara are you calling from?
2425 Constance. We got a tip about a base, but there's no one here. We're looking for fireflies. I'm a firefly.
Where were you stationed?
I was part of the Salt Lake outpost.
Who ran that facility?
Dr. Jerry Anderson. He was my dad.
We pulled everyone back from the satellite stations and brought them back here to home base.
How many of you are there?
We're about 200 strong now, with a few more every month.
Owen was right. You're about to get two more. How do we find you?
Get to Catalina Island. Approach the large domed building in Avalon. We'll find you.
Okay. Okay. We'll see you soon. Over and out.
Looking forward to it. Good luck, Abby from Santa Barbara. Over and out.
Come on, let's get back to the sailboat.
Okay, fine. You were right.
What was that?
Why do you make me repeat whenever I'm wrong?
Because it makes me feel better. And because it happens so rarely.
Wow. So, this isn't even the ending of the game. There is still a whole nother goddamn chapter to this shit. For what? I have no fucking clue as to why. Dumbest story ever. It's just back and forth on a shitty ass timeline that they really couldn't even get straight. Somebody fucking kill her already! Fuck! Damn, this is pissing me off, dog. I don't give a fuck anymore, man. I really don't give a fuck anymore. I'm just ready to get this shit over with. It fucking sucks. I can't fucking play a game that's like enjoyable from beginning to the end. It's enjoyable from the beginning and the middle. Now at the ending, it's fucking too long. The fuck, nigga? Now this bitch is doing the same. Come on, dog. Come on with the cinematic, dog. This is stupid. Get on with the shit. We all know where this is going. So just fucking get on with it.
Here we go. Okay. Now what? Mesa Bluff. I'm here, and Santa Barbara proper is that way.
Hey!
Cut through here. Okay. Santa Barbara's downhill. 24, 25, Constance. She has to be down there. Okay. Santa Barbara's downhill. 24, 25, Constance. She has to be down there. Can you? Abby. I found you.
See? We got a live one.
This bitch is fucked up. We'd be lucky if she lasts a month. Can we please just say we're done for the day?
Yeah. Yeah, get that thing down. Let's reset the trash.
Really, man? I mean, is she even worth the trip back? It's not like...
Hey, did you?
No. I'm good. Something funny?
Looks like you shit your pants.
Fuck you say?
Oh, little bitch.
You like funny, huh? Get up.
Come on.
Get up.
We don't need
no,
this.
No, man, she's fucked up anyway, man. Come on.
Please.
Yeah, it's funny, right?
Stop.
It's funny.
Are you serious?
Come on. Laugh.
Wait. You said Abby. You're looking for an Abby, right? Picked one up a couple months ago.
Yeah, sure.
Oh, no, big girl. Blonde. Arms like mine. She had a scrawny kid with cuts by his mouth. Yeah, that's her. You let me go. I'll tell you where she is. You can get to her before that infection takes over.
Talk.
She's in a holding cell at our camp.
Where is that?
Head that way till you hit the railroad track. That'll lead you to a resort. We keep them in the tall, round building. I swear.
tracks to resort. Tall round building. Tracks to resort. Tall round building.
To search the area. Make sure he's the only one that got out. And watch out for infected.
Yeah.
Oh, we're under attack!
Oh, God!
Find another angle!
Ugh! tracks to the resort. It's like a tall round building. How do I get in there? Hello.
You can do it. Just a little closer, buddy.
Strike! You gotta strike! Over here!
get out through there.
Keep it up!
Don't let her get away! Sinka! Motherfucker! Gotcha! You're dead!
Yeah.
fucking straight. Shit.
Spread out. Guard the tower. Shit! Get her!
Abby, she's bit.
Keep back.
Hey, don't put that fucking thing in
me.
Hey.
Abby tried to escape. She's down in the pillars.
The pillars?
Head down to the beach. You won't miss it. She's probably already dead. Come on.
Abby? I can't let you leave. I'm not doing this. He's not a part of this. You made him a part of this. Okay. Okay.
you drinking?
Coffee.
Where'd you get that?
Those people that came through last week.
Oh.
A little embarrassed as to what I had to trade to get it, but it's not bad.
I had Seth under control.
Yeah, I know.
And you need to stop harassing Jesse about my patrols.
Okay. Dina. Is she your girlfriend?
No. No, she... That was just one kiss. It doesn't mean anything. She just... I don't know why she did that.
But you do like her.
So stupid.
Look, I have no idea what that girl's intentions are, but... But I do know that she would be lucky to have you.
You're such an asshole.
I'm not trying to...
I was supposed to die in that hospital. My life would have fucking mattered. But you took that from me.
If somehow the Lord gave me a second chance at that moment, I would do it all over again.
I don't think I can ever forgive you for that. But I would like to try.
I'd like that.
See you around.
Yep.
just a going over home. I know dark clouds will gather round me. I know my way is rough and steep, but beauteous fields lie just before me, where God's redeemed their vigils keep. I'm going Father, I'm going there, no more to roam, I'm just a going over Jordan, I'm just a going over.
I'll soon be free from earthly trial. This body red in the old churchyard. I'll drop this cross of self-denial and go see home to God. I'm going there to see my Savior. I'm going there, no more to roam. I'm just a going over Jordan. I'm just a going over home. I'm just a going over Jordan. I'm just a going over home. I'm just a going. Thank you.